Ministry is not just a job for which one needs professional training only. Ministry is a life that we live in community with other believers, serving them, walking the journey of faith with them, equipping them, and leading them in mission. And for that vocation, more than just professional training and the skills of ministry and only knowledge of the Word of God and of doctrine and other matters theologically, is really not wholly sufficient. It's a matter of forming men and women to be faithful servants. And at Beeson, we try to take seriously all of those dimensions of what ministry is about. And to take that seriously, we put things in place where we have opportunities to engage our students in personal ways, to get to know them, to speak into their lives, and to worship together, to seek God together in prayer and in community, and to have the kind of community here, both of faith and of learning, that will be the right environment for God to do the work of fitting and equipping His servants for the church and for the challenges of ministry in the 21st century. And so, to somebody asking why Beeson, I would say this is a great place to prepare for ministry in all of those ways. And we have structured ourselves and prepared the program and experience here with those ends in mind.